Welcome to Minity Maths. In this video we are going to guide you through some practice symmetry questions that you may find in the GCSE exams. Subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell for weekly videos. For part 1 of this question, start by drawing the lines of symmetry on each pattern. We can see that pattern A only has one line of symmetry, but it's always best to double check the other patterns too, in case you miss any. Pattern B does not have any lines of symmetry, and pattern C has many. Therefore, we can be sure the answer is pattern A. For part 2 of the question, let's make a copy of this pattern, so we can rotate and compare. In an exam, you can use tracing paper for this part. Now we have made a copy, we should mark a point in the corner of the pattern, so we know when we have fully rotated it 360 degrees. We can then rotate it clockwise and make a note of each time the pattern of squares looks the same. After a 90 degree rotation, the pattern does not look the same as the original. After another 90 degree turn, we can see this pattern looks the same. So far, the order of rotational symmetry is 1. Let's keep a tally. When turning the pattern another 90 degrees, the pattern does not match. Now we have turned the pattern a full 360 degree turn, as the marker is now back at the starting point. We can see this matches the original, so we can mark this down on the tally. This pattern matches the original at 2 points when it is turned 360 degrees. Therefore, the order of rotational symmetry is 2. For this next question, you are asked to alter the shape by placing 2 dots on it, so that the order of rotational symmetry will be reduced from 4 to 2. There are many correct answers for this question. Let's have a look at a possible position for the dots. See if you can come up with any more. For this question, we are given 2 statements which must be true about the shape. The order must be 3 and there must be no lines of symmetry. Let's first concentrate on the lines of symmetry for each shape. This will help us to quickly rule out the shapes which cannot possibly be the answer. We can see that these 3 shapes have lines of symmetry, so we can rule these out. Now we are left with these 2 shapes. Let's test them both to see what order of rotational symmetry they have. We can see that this shape has an order of 3. We can also see that the other shape will not have an order of 3, as these triangles are facing different directions. Therefore, the correct shape is this one. Thanks for watching, and good luck in your exams.